Rookie of the Year and then gone on the next year to win the championship. The last driver to do that in the Sprint Cup Series, Dale Earnhardt Sr. Austin Dillon now looking to have similar success in the Sprint Cup Series. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for having me on.